upcoming fight against Ivan Soriano. There's nothing much. We've seen some of his previous fights. He's good. I ain't gonna take it away from him. But I'm ready. I've been working so hard in the gym. So like as banan beniazi, been prepared until the chicha, but unfortunately fight can't be corner. So I promotion yam, yes, a communicator. Then can we end the fight that okay, I'm fighting an international fight against Soriano and the defender. Yeah, I tatty fight because he's rated number 5 and I'm rated number 7. And also he's on begin number 1, number 2 and 3 who vacant. So anything can happen after this fight. Hlambi, you never know. Tiko kapinga sanda. Hlambi, lixesha lam ngoku yabo. If ever when you live now that I'm going to be the world champion, so I have to take that risk. But ku business side in order and ukubana uphumelele funeka uthathe risk. Eric's izinto zakhona. So like during preparations sisebenzile kakhulu, the super fit, yonke into ikhona, simplanile ngendlela e right. Sambukela ezinye fight zakhe, the last fight yakhe bendiyibokele yonke lanto. So like andifuna uthetha kakhulu, andifuna uthini, andifuna ukuthi ndizambetha ngehlobo elithile nehlobo elithile, but I can assure you bana special one sizokwenza njengesiqhelo. To my fans, I just want to say ndiyanicela nize nonke ngobuninzi benu nizobukela i-special one xa sidefend i-title yaso. Ubethiwe la mntu, uyabetheka, anganefight ezininzi because he's 24 fights, 20 wins, 10 KOs, he's not a big puncher. And also most of the time we're layer kunqindele one, so yeah, ndiyakwazi umneutralize ngendlela elula. And also I want to say thank you again kwimbuyekezo Boxing Channel for making sure ukubana ii-career zethu izipushale uba mazibheke phambili. Ndingayilibali Rumble Africa Promotions for giving me fights each and every time. Thank you so much. Thank you.